7 years ago, Earth was invaded by an extraterrestrial threat, beginning the Alien Wars. Millions died on the first day. Those were the lucky ones. But there's one thing you can say about us humans. When we have something to fight for, we fight. Day after day, inch after inch, for 3 years. Till the government's new vortex cannon wiped those bastards out. It looked like our troubles were over until an entire city popped out of the ground. We called it the Damned City. Maybe a little on the nose, but what else would you call a metropolis that looked like it was shot out of Lucifer's asshole? The government sent a survey team in, and they found all sorts of strange artifacts and tech. Super powerful and super valuable. And the source of all this cool stuff was this weird gate in the center of the city. Unfortunately, uncool stuff came through the gate too. Really uncool stuff. Hordes of fucked up fiends attacked and killed anything with a pulse. And that wasn't the worst thing. At least we could fight back against the fiends. But how do you fight against the city itself? Just being inside the damned city caused psychic damage, deep frying your brain extra crispy. It was incurable, if not fatal. With a few exceptions. I'm talking about the hangers, mercs, scrappers, and bounty hunters naturally immune to the city's effects. Those tough were crazy enough to hunt in the city for treasures and a paycheck. It just so happens I'm one of them. The youngest Jaeger, but the baddest. And right now, I'm in the damned city to drop off cargo. Dangerous cargo.
Yeah, the landing was fine, but my gun's not.
Maybe your weapon control system's down. Just wait for it to restart. We're on the clock, so check your equipment on the move. Your weapon control restarted. Try shooting something.
Killer! Wait, am I trapped?
It's okay. To open the gate, you just need to...
frag all the fiends!
Bingo!
Thank you. shoot down this fucker. How about this drum barrel? closer to that illegal organ bank?
You mean the chop shop? Yeah, we are. The rest of the team should already be there. You need to move your ass, Kaiser. Whatever you chuck it at.
That's done. Chop Shop's up ahead, right?
Yes, and Kaiser, don't forget.
Our priority is to save the hostage, so try not to kill him like our last mission. Yeah, 10-4 and all that.
You maggots start the party without me? Rogue Corps, you know the drill.
This is Kaiser. He led an elite team of Contras during the war. Now, he leads us. See that drill he's got instead of a hand? He's real proud of it.
You're late, Kaiser.
And you're a fucking dick, Harakiri. Leave that drill bitch alone.
Your input was not requested, but here's mine.
This is Miss Harakiri and her alien gut bucket. They survived by merging together during the alien. That sword plunged into his mouth is the only thing keeping that asshole from possessing her body. But when she does pull it out, her power scale goes through the roof.
Oh, dash it all! You soiled my armor!
This is the gentleman. He was used in an experimental program during the Alien Wars, but he somehow stayed the sweetest bug you'll ever meet. He'll blow your brains halfway across the room, but in the politest way possible. Hungry beast! I love him so much. HB is actually a cyborg with a human brain. A scientist brain. But he still eats, drinks, and does his, nature business like a real panda. Isn't that awesome? And then there's me, Lily. But you can call me Arrow Captain when we're working. My parents died in an alien invasion, but left me the flying gene. I've been piloting with the best ever since. And this here ship's my baby, the Guillotine. No one can handle her like me.
To translate. My dear friend is asking if you are the scion of the owner of this delightful chop shop. Comrades, we have procured our target.
Well done, Rogues. Our first score in weeks.
This should please Lily. She mentioned our funds were running low.
Not after this. That's fucked up.
Well, guys, where's the hostage? Maybe they'll pay us half our fee?